A door-to-door vacuum cleaner salesman manages to bully his way into a woman's home in a rural area. "This machine is the best ever, I assure you, ma'am," he says. "It can clean anything. In fact, I'll give you a demonstration. If this machine doesn't remove all the dirt from your carpets and completely clean them, I'll eat whatever eel leaves." The woman smiles and asks, "Would you like ketchup or mayonnaise on your dirt? We don't have electricity here." Like and subscribe for more jokes like this.